Alright, welcome back. Maybe this is being a little weird. Sound check. It might look like I'm not doing a sound check. Might not hear anything. That's because it's not from me. Audio because just capturing that specific application seems to not be working. So muting.
Good to see you. Take all the time you like.
So make sure you're ready for anything, okay?
I think we're good here. Let's roll.
This might be the end of chapter one. I'm kinda anticipating that. at this point. It's just, it feels like it.
All these people.
Due to the recent incident at Mako Reactor 5, only a limited number of trains are currently in service. Please note that the Sector 5 Undercity Station is closed until further notice. Thank you.
Shh. Splinter Cell's done its best to make things hard for you. This is strange, no telling when next will be. Looks like it's now or never, guys.
Sorry we couldn't give you a ride to send it off.
Just know that we're ready for you, okay?
All aboard!
Oh,
boy.
Gonna be sick?
I'll be fine. As long as I'm standing up. Don't laugh.
Melfi always got motion sick. Chocobos, boats, sure trains would have done it too.
Who is Melfi?
My sister. She trained under your father at the same time as me. And she had such promise.
Had?
The war was ending. But a Shinra mech went haywire near a crowd. She had to do something.
Sector 7 Undercity is home to more than 50,000.
Director Twisty.
At least let us issue a warning, sir.
The stench of the director's cowardice fills the room yet again.
Breathe. Progress requires sacrifice.
Learn to live with it.
Hmm? Huh?
But oh, how the mighty are fallen. Wutai colluding with Avalanche and resorting to terrorism. I always thought the Wutaians an honorable people. They used to be, certainly. But now they're nothing but blood-sucking flies buzzing around Shinra's face. Would you not agree? In light of recent events, I mean.
I would. 100%.
What a lovely smile. Foreign visitors should take the scenic route. And savor the opportunity to meet our latest autonomous weapons.
Damn it! I'll never get a better chance. That was Scarlet, Director of Advanced Weaponry. It was one of her machines that killed Melfi!
Calm down, Sonon. Calm down. Remember, we're here for a reason.
Right, boss. I'm sorry.
Don't be. I was ready to strangle her myself. And that's before she sent us off in the wrong direction.
Where did she send us?
Only one way to find out. Don't worry, we'll get to material research eventually. Just a little longer, my precious.
Precious. Not eventually. Yeah, this is going to be its own separate episode. So this episode's literally just going to be some cutscenes, if I remember right. Cutscenes and menus. But it'll be 20 minutes-ish. question. The extra materia. I'm gonna guess that these don't have too many cores. The weapons in this DLC. I'm also gonna guess that 50 is not the level cap. Okay. Cool. We've got a lot of editing to do. The first part is going to have a lot cut and combined because the audio issues. Other than that. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.